Pardon me. Excuse me. Sorry. Hi.
Toby, for God's sake, will you let it go? There's no Rachel.
Oh, hey.
I got that.
Thanks, man.
No problem. I cannot wait for you to meet my friends.
Really?
Yeah.
You don't think they'll judge and ridicule me?
No, they will. I just
can't wait.
Come on, they're gonna love you.
Say goodbye.
Where is she? Oh, hey. I have a question. Where is she?
Chandler, relax. Chandler, she'll be here.
Oh, that's her.
Yeah, because life's just that kind.
Chandler, you gotta stop staring at the door. It's like a watched pot. You know, if you keep looking at it, then the door is never gonna boil. I think what you have to do is try not to...
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Hi. We're gathered to celebrate here today the joyous union of Ross and Emily. May the happiness we share with them today be with them always. Now, Emily, repeat after me. I, Emily.
Take thee, Ross.
As my lawfully wedded husband, in sickness and in health, till death parts us.
As my lawfully wedded husband, in sickness and in health, until death parts us.
Now, Ross, repeat after me. I, Ross. Take thee, Emily.
Take thee, Rachel. Emily. Emily.
Shall I go on?
Hello, one marriage, please.
Yep. We want to get married.
Well, there's a service in progress. Have a seat.
All right.
Dum 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 dum.
What are you doing?
Oh, that's the wedding march. Does that freak you out?
No, only because it's the graduation song.
Okay. This is it. We're gonna get married.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Hello, Mrs. Ross.
Well, hello, Mr. Rachel.
Wait, okay.
Monica, will you marry me?
Yes.
I knew you were likely to take
end, we're dying out here.
Come in, come in. We're engaged.
There you
go. This is the least jealous I've ever been. Oh, no, wait, no, this is wrong. Ross isn't here. Oh. Oh, hell, he's done this three times. He knows what it's about.
Yeah, yeah.
We good?
Yeah, good.
Once again, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Now kiss her again.
The baby.
What baby?
Our baby.
We have a baby?
Yeah, Phoebe found your pregnancy test in the trash.
I didn't take a pregnancy test.
Who did?
Look at them. Oh, and they're gonna have a baby. Uh-huh. Box of tissues. They're right on that chair under Ross's coat.
Sure.
Sign on the window says lonely.
Oh my God.
Sign on the door says no company allowed.
Oh my God.
Sign on the street says you don't own me.
Okay.
Sign on a port says three's a crowd. Sign on a port says three's a crowd.
I mean, you just went out with my best friend, you know? I just think it would be a really, really bad idea. Or not.
It's harder than I thought it would be.
Yeah, it's gonna be okay.
Okay. Well, do you guys have to go to the new house right away, or do you have some time? We got some time. Okay, should we get some coffee?
Sure. Where?